Hello, welcome to JBGraphixs. In this tutorial I will teach you how to simply make a melted brush text effect. Just follow me. Now, create outline of the selected text, and then select Wrinkle tool from your toolbar menu. See, this text is changing its shape. Here you go, hope you guys like this tutorial, and don't forget to subscribe me, and most importantly please tell me in the comments section, if you have any ideas for new videos.